Now, today, everyone is talking about social distancing, and that is very, very important. But I think it's a disservice that people are not talking about something I call anti-social distancing. And what I mean by that is after all this time pent up with your kids, your cats, your kids, your spouse, your cats, your kids, you are ready for some you time. And that's where anti-social distancing comes into play, because 21 days together is about 20.75 too long. So what I've done is I've repurposed my closet here, so come on in, and to be my anti-social haven. And so what I've got up here is my little tea and snack zone, little pantry. Down here, I've got a pillow and my chair, so I could sleep in here if need be, and sometimes need does be. Down here, right next to my wife's shoes, I've got my office zone, a little power cord. And down here in the, this is a note, it says very important. I'm just gonna ignore that because I just can't right now. So down here is my workout zone, my weights, so that I don't atrophy while I'm in here. Now, the key to this whole thing is this. So I've repurposed this workout band. I have one end attached to the door handle, and then I just have wrung the other one right up here around this clothing bar. And I just tighten that thing down for all it's worth, because otherwise the kids will get in and we just can't have that. Okay, well, that is anti-social distancing, and I hope you guys stay safe out there.